feel lucky that we've known him, you know?